First, let's start from scratch by importing our video into VSDC Video Editor. Select the Export Project menu. Then click Change Name. This will let you set a path for the saved video. From the top, if you select PC, you will be able to export MKV and other video formats. If you select web, you will be able to save in other formats like MP4. In order to save your video, click Export Project. You will see your progress on the top left. All done. Please subscribe.